absolutely astonishing. They've both been fighting for control of each point, but now it just looks like Weng Hongyang has got the upper edge. Great pressure, and picked out his spot nicely. Tumble as well. Well, that is unbelievable stuff. Wonderful winner. And he's up and he's out of the blocks now. How about for defending? Weng Hongyang refusing to back down. Toe to toe. So with that going out, first game to Weng Hongyang, 21-13. From Chun-Yi. And again, it's just that mistake, that reliability almost, that Weng Hongyang can just wait you out. If he knew he was playing it a bit too close there. Completely out of position, wrong-footed him, and at the second mid-game interval, it's still Weng Hongyang, 11-6 up. That's the way to do it. Well, not only did he have a chance to get the match point. Oh, you just got the impression with the net exchange in the lift. Return just too good. Hats off to Lin Chun-Yi, but really, what a performance from Weng Hongyang. 21-19. He's done it in straight games in 59 minutes.